What up, what up, what up? We got something to open up here, and I'm super stoked. We have the Topps Chrome MetaZoo. See here, this one is a hobby box. What does that mean? It's got 20 packs per box, and it's got 4 cards per pack. So we should get a refractor of some kind in each pack. I believe it's the 3rd card in the slot. Now, also, hobby boxes typically mean better hit rates and also exclusive hits. So for this one, I know that there is an orange refractor. It's 1 of 25. So every pack has a refractor, but there's going to be mostly unlimited ones. Let's slice this bad boy open. Let's not go too deep. And let's get ripping. Super hyped on this. Can't wait to open this. I did order some more boxes. I ordered from 2 different spots. Let's get this open. So I will be getting another delivery at another time. I wish I ordered more just originally. This did get super, you know, kind of marked up. Originally, I got my first purchase at $80 a box. And then after that, it went up and I still got them in the 80s. But now it's at like 110 as of this recording. So here we go, 4 cards per pack. Let's get into it. Super duper stoked. Let's see here, we got a Flatwoods Monster. We got Sinkhole Sam. We got Shadow People as our first refractor. We got a Lovin' the Frogman, nice. All right, so we are just gonna make a couple stacks here. If I get something numbered, we'll sleeve it up right away. But other than that, to save time, we're just gonna go ahead and keep cracking. Sorry about that. As soon as I opened up a first pack, my cat came in here and started making noise, started meowing at me, rubbing up on me, so I had to handle. All right, what do we got here? A Shadow People. Oh, well, we saw it there. Uncle Sam. We got the Gigi Bird Refractor and the Lake Worth Monster. Hopefully we can get something numbered in our first box. That would be fantastic. Again, we have more coming. I'm not sure. I want to keep at least one sealed, but you know, that's tough to do. Oh, we got a Quetz. Phoenix Rain, nice and shiny. Oh, Mothman Refractor, let us go. Nice, this is like the alternate art as well. Banger. Huge, and we got a Tripodero as well. We're gonna sleeve this bad boy up for show. So if they are numbered, it would be right here on the back. But there are colored parallels that will, so you know what to look for when looking for something numbered. The border will be colored. Huge, massive, let's go. Let's put them right there. So the play would be to try to get like all the cards in a refractor, and that would be your binder set or something like that. We got Contracted. Oh, we got the Charman in the refractor slot. And the Charman, check that out. It's pretty cool. These packs open up nice. Nice and easy. Moon-Eyed People. Huggin' Molly. A River Dinos Refractor. A White Thing. So these are available at like Target for sure, but maybe Walmart as well, maybe? In the non-hobby version. I think they're 4 packs. They're $20. Something like that. Moon-Eyed People. Oh. Oh, nice. We got a Chaos Crystal. We got a Huggin' Molly as the refractor. This different art from the other one. Alternate, perhaps. I'm not sure which one's the alternate or not. Killer Clown. All of the cards are hollow. They're all nice and thick. It's a different stock than the original Topps. It's like that premium one. Slyrock Bolter. And there's also these battle cards. So we got a Hodag and it looks like a Slide Rock. Kentucky Hellhound. For our refractor slot. Nice. A nice babe there. Nice and shiny. There's also like, you know, there's one of ones, one of 25s, maybe. I think there's one of fives, one of 50s, I think, and one of 99s as the different refractors. Different colors representing. We got our first duplicate there. Oh, we got a Snowwasset as our refractor. A Gigi Bird. Oh, oh. We got a White Thing. Slide Rock Bolter. Flatwoods in our refractor. And a Hoop Snake. We also got Gala boxes coming on the way. I'm going to have. What do we got? We got Native, of course. We got Native coming in tomorrow. I'm supposed to be receiving my shipment tomorrow. So super stoked to start cracking Native. Haven't finished my Seance set yet. There's still some of those hard to pull cards that I haven't gotten yet. I still haven't gotten my Aura yet either. Pretty brutal. Eternal Snowflake. We got a Gumaru Refractor. Hopkinsville. Not sure how deep we are, probably about halfway. Funeral Mountain Terror Shot. Puckwudgie. Lake Worth Monster. Refractor. Andy Flatwoods Monster. Come on, let's get a numbered card. Let's go. Tripodero. Bigfoot, we got a Battles as our refractor? Wait, this is a colored one, no? Or what's going on here? Our refractor was in the back? That's new, right? That one was out of order. We got a Hoop Snake refractor in the last slot there. Interesting. So we do have two different artworks for Hoop Snake. I don't know if they're both refractors, but there's the one that has several Hoop Snakes on it. Oh, we got a regular Mothman there in the back. We're running out of room for all these packs. Usually I throw them on the floor, but my cat's in here. He's gonna get all crazy about it. We got Ghost Deer. Oh, Rainbow Wizard. I actually haven't seen this one in anybody's videos yet. Aggro Pelter refractor. And we got that Mothman. So it's the same, I guess, alternate art. It's a Mothman, it's getting a sleeve, you know how we do. We gotta do it right away for those bad boys. Of course they're all getting sleeves. We're just waiting till the end in the interest of time. Got a Dingbell. Giant Salamander. Ooh, a Quetz refractor, that's nice. And Space Penguins. There's also bounties going out. We got Steve Aoki doing a 30k bounty for whoever pulls the one of one Moth. Obviously it's next to impossible. Somebody's gonna do it. Lava Bear. The Spookster. Killer Clown refractor. Nice, Bigfoot. And we got Mike doing a 10k bounty on himself. The one of one Mike Liddell card. Chibiquets. Oh. Oh! So whenever there's one of these cards, I guess the refractor's in the back. Mantis Man. Chapter 1 Clover and a Cactus Cat refractor. So I guess if there's one of these cards in the pack, you could open the pack and just see your numbered card right there. Maybe this pack's lucky. It was in the box sideways. Let's open it. Beast of Busco. We got Bowser. Peaches. Kentucky Hellhound. Lava Bear Refractor. And River Dinos. Okay, we're running out of space. We're running out of pack. We got three packs left. No numbered cards. They are rare. Roperite, even though of 99s are pretty rare. Oof, we got Cryptid Camera Snallygaster. This is another insert. A Joint Snake Refractor. Check that out. So we did pull a Snallygaster Cryptid Camera, pretty cool. And we got a Joint Snake Refractor and an Adam Ackler, nice. Cool. We'll just put that to the side for now. We only got two packs left. Not sure entirely what all of the pull rates are. Ooh, Ghost Train right there. Lizard Man of Scapegoat Swamp. Tizoruk. Rumptel Fusil Refractor. And a Ghost Train. All right. We're down to the end. This is the last pack, ladies and gents. We got two Mothman, though. We got a Refractor Mothman, so that's super dope. Even if we don't pull a numbered card, feel pretty good about that. Whoa. We got a Giant Salamander. Roperite. Nice. Bigfoot Refractor. Nice. And a Sinkhole Sam. There we go. We got tons of Refractors. The Cryptid Camera we got in this box, maybe these are one per box, not even sure. It was a Snallygaster, not too shabby. We did get the Refractor Mothman, huge, and a regular Mothman. So pretty dang cool for our first box. We will be opening up at least a couple more of these in the near future, so stay tuned for that. We got a gala box coming, and what else we got? We got tons of native coming, so that's gonna be fun. And some other stuff that I just can't think of off the top of my head right now. We got a bunch of stuff that's in route, so we're looking forward to that. Other than that, thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you on the next one.